Of curbing abuse in Florida's special education classrooms, a new law will enforce stricter guidelines for the use of physical restraints for students with disabilities. It also calls for a new pilot video monitoring program for certain classrooms in Broward County, along with additional training for staff.